Dear Cecilia, you'd be forgiven for thinking me mad the way I acted this afternoon. The truth is, I feel rather lightheaded and foolish in your presence, you see, and I don't think I can blame the heat.